6 that eat cadavers are divided into 8 groups. 8 groups of insects that follow one another, installing themselves at exact moments and on precise terms.
Never sooner and never later.
We call them the 8 squadrons of death. First comes the common fly, lays its eggs in the rotting corpse, and thus the cycle begins. When a dead body is exposed to the elements, sooner or later it's eaten up by insects. Exclusively off dead bodies, human remains.
The Great Sarcophagus? What a weird name.
The Destroyer. The Flesh Eater. It is capable of picking up the scent of a dead body over vast distances. Its sensory perception is extraordinary, quite unique.